Last year, in 2020, Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel hosted the Emmys, and the show hit a record low of just 6.3 million viewers. This year, with Cedric the Entertainer as host and Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel nowhere to be found, viewership jumped by more than a million viewers to 7.4 million. Wow, what a negative difference Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel can make, am I right? Oh, and this is not the first time a significant award show benefited from dumping Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel. Back in 2019, ratings for the Academy Awards jumped 9% after Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel was dumped as host. Even better, 2019 was the year the Oscars chose to go with no host. So, no host drew more people than Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel as host. But before we get all sloppy and start taking warm showers together celebrating Emmy's big ratings comeback, let's remember that it's not a big ratings comeback. 10 years ago, the Emmys attracted 13.5 million viewers. In 2000, a whopping 20 million people tuned in. Trust me, 7.4 million viewers is still a catastrophe for the Emmys. It's just less of a catastrophe than last year when Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel hosted. Yes, trust me, a mere 7.4 million viewers is still a countrywide rejection of these hideous racist elites who somehow managed to award 12 out of 12 acting awards to white people. Oh, and who also forced their servants to wear masks as they ran around maskless. Does anyone doubt Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel is ratings poison? He can barely bring in a million viewers a night to his own show, and he's on a broadcast channel available to 300 million people. Everything Jimmy, Blackface-N-Word-User Kimmel touches dies.